Gun Safety, Ages 3 to 6 by Heidi Whipple. How much does your child know about gun safety? The first thing to teach your children is do not touch the gun. Leave it alone and tell an adult right away. Getting a gun safe would help keep your children safe. Hiding the guns is just not enough for these curious minds.
Okay, so what do you know about guns?
You tell adult. First, you don't touch it. You run away. You tell adult. Stop and run away. Tell adult.
Tell an adult. And so, what if you see a person with a gun? What would you do?
I would go tell adult.
Do you go up to the person?
No.
Never. So, why is that so important?
Because a kid got shot. And this is why we did this.
That's right. So, is it scary for kids to have guns?
Yeah, because then you would get shot.
You could get shot, right? So what if there are two kids playing with guns?
I go tell adult.
What if there's no adults? What would you do?
I'll call the cops.
That's a great idea. And I think you should hide first, go find a phone, and then hide, and then go tell the cops. Okay? So you tell me, what would you do if you'd see two kids with guns?
I'll go and tell. I will their phone and hide and call the cops.
Good
But
job.
I don't know their number.
911. Did you know that? That's the emergency number. So, if you
So
can't
there's
find,
two ones.
that's right, there.
911.
That's right. So, if you see two kids with a gun and you don't see any adults, what do you do?
Called the cops
And what are you, how are you going to call them?
with a phone.
What number are you going to call?
911.
Okay. Wait, how old are you? 5 years old? Good job. And when's your birthday?
April 18th.
Okay, let's see. Do we need to know anything else? That's all I can get think of for right now. Does that sound good?
Ready? Did you love that one? Here we need some tuna.